Most of Australia suffers from white ants, particularly in bush areas. And so the building requirements demand that we leave a 100mm gap between the edge of the blockwork and the slab. The way this works is that if the termites build a mud tunnel across to try and get to the timber in the house, you can see it and it gives you an early warning. So to prevent all the scrap mortar building up and being difficult to remove, before I started laying my first row of blocks, I put down this plastic tape, which is used as a warning for electrical trenches. And now I can just pull off all the slack easily and get a clean slab without any trouble.
Shape into a kangaroo, a clothesline out the back, a rander out the